Thank you. So that first piece was David's concertino in E flat for trombone. Thought we'd start off with some nice classical fanfare trombone. This next piece is by Johann Sebastian Bach. It's an invention originally written for keyboard, something quite similar to a harpsichord, but we are obviously doing things a little untraditionally tonight. So Sean's going to be playing the left hand. I will be playing, or sorry, Sean will be playing the right hand. I'll be playing the left hand, more bass notes. So yeah, please enjoy Bach's fourth invention. Thank you. by Stephen Verhelst. And essentially, it has to do with the tragedy that happened in 2011 in Japan. They had several earthquakes and subsequent tsunamis that pretty much wiped out the country, especially having to do with nuclear plant, the Fukushima meltdown. It was a really hard time, obviously. The people of Japan were going through a lot. And Stephen Verhelst wrote this kind of in support of them. He made it public domain so that anyone could download this for free and play this. And he chose trombone due to its resonant beauty and ability to be played well outside. So I invite you to think about maybe some personal things that you've had going on that you've had to overcome. I hope you enjoy this as much as I do.
Thank you.
Now the hard part. I would be remiss if I didn't say some thank yous. Firstly, Kathy, thank you so much. This would not be possible without you. I'd also like to thank Sean. Sean, thank you for playing with me. Everyone helping behind the scenes tonight. Brooke, thank you for turning pages. Steph and Deanna, backstage, Shauna, everyone in the booth, I really appreciate all of you. I'd be tired of clapping. I'd also like to thank the faculty here at Fort Lewis, specifically Dr. Nibley. Thank you for all of you guys. Additionally, everyone who works with me in ensembles, Dr. O'Neill, Jeff, Dr. Hubbard, who's here with us virtually. Also, everyone online and in the audience, thank you all for being here. It's really just a special moment. I'll never forget this, so thank you. The last piece I'm going to be playing is Eric Oasen's Sonata for Trombone. A little out of order, gonna be doing the second movement, then the first.